You rap about shooting, killing people.
No, that's all right.
That's cool.
That's what people want to hear. They want to buy it. They want to hear it. They buy it.
Like, truthfully, it's whack. I'm feeling that way too. Like, I don't be wanting to do that. But I seen, it seems like sometimes that's all niggas want to hear. You get fed up. Like, you gotta take the long route. Like, that shit is aggravating.
Why would you write a rhyme that you don't want to write?
But
that shit ain't hard, be the fuck you.
I know, but I'm saying, like, the way to put it out to the people, man, that shit is aggravating.
Yeah. Yeah. So, do you know what you're living in? Do you work all day for them dividends? Do you shop month from the crib you're living in? Envisioning yourself wearing the biggest bling. You write bars, do you know what you're spitting, king? To be Nas, do you know it took discipline? I'm talking hard work, grind till it's crippling. I know you heard me, blood, but was you listening? So do you know what you're living for? Tell me what your worth is. Is your self-respect reflected on the surface? Do you serve God or serve a purpose? Maybe you serve work, or do you purchase? Driven by addiction and urges, due to non-fiction, we burn spliffs and burst verses. Or cold D's in prison or hearses, but still we don't learn shit. Holding on to sanity with a firm grip. But I know it's all real out here, and men are hungry. But most of the youths don't understand the money. Tax, VAT, know the runnings as well as you know the roads. I'm telling you all the codes. If you're dwelling at home, think of selling them O's. Your plan best be bigger than bling bitches and hoes.
Yeah.
So do you know what you're living in? Do you work all day for them dividends? Do you shop month from the crib you're living in? Envisioning yourself wearing the biggest bling. You write bars, do you know what you're spitting, king? To be Nas, do you know it took discipline? I'm talking hard work, grind till it's crippling. I know you heard me, blood, but was you listening? So yeah, you write bars, but do you know what you're rapping for? Is it for the love, or do you have a cause? Maybe you write just to air out your inner thoughts. Or do you MC for reloads and applause? Are you the real deal, or do you feel a fraud? Spitting them lines about a life that was never yours. Or fuck it, you might be repping 24-7 with your weapon. But if you choose shit, then blood, you're not selling. Yeah. If you wanna win this game, you gotta study the lessons. Go back to the essence and do your research. If books ain't your thing, then start with a DVD first. Rap from the heart, it's nothing to do with deep words. It's a story about people that's been cursed and laid the foundation way before the scene burst. Yeah.
So do you know what you're living in? Do you work all day for them dividends? Do you shop month from the crib you're living in? Envisioning yourself wearing the biggest bling. You write bars, do you know what you're spitting, king? To be Nas, do you know it took discipline? I'm talking hard work, grind till it's crippling. I know you heard me, blood, but was you listening?
Listen. You see how rappers are now? See what the public, see what y'all do to rappers? They scared to be they self. You know what I'm saying? Like, niggas don't think that people gonna accept them as they self.